Well, welcome to this vintage farmhouse video presentation where we demonstrate some of the china we're listing for sale across the website. Now, these pieces date from 1950s or 1960s. This is from the Alfred Meakin range called Glow White. You'll see the classic mid-century Alfred Meakin Crown China Mark, England. Glow White is the branding. So this doesn't give you any details of the actual pattern description or number here, but these are rather typical 1950s or 60s design with this stylized rose garland with turquoisey, almost green color pattern on a brown transfer background. No hand coloring on these, no gilt around the rims. We've got a set of four. We are going to list these individually because we think these are probably going to go to the replacement market rather than a collector. There is some wear on them. They have been worn, so they're in used vintage condition as opposed to factory mint. The pattern on all of them is very well conserved. If I just run through these. But there are a few knife or spoon marks on these. These are intended for use as dessert or soup bowls. They're a sort of version between a deep bowl and a typical English rimmed soup bowl. But these were used as cereal, oatmeal, soup or dessert bowls. They were really intended to be multifunctional. These predate dishwasher safe strong glazes. The Alfred Meakin china really does still need to be hand washed rather than putting through a dishwasher. There's no gilt on them, so in theory they could go through microwave, but we would suggest that these should be cared for by hand washing as opposed to dishwashing due to the vintage nature of the glazes. So we'll pop a link in the description below taking you through to the listing for these on the website, and thanks very much for watching.